Secretary of State Ramirez has issued a statement that the military has quarantined Fort City for safety precautions. Ramirez has also denied that the strange mist surrounding the area is toxic, citing general panic as a source of this rumor. Sarah Goldberg reporting.
Listen to this guy. Why isn't he flying over this place then?
Geez, you said it.
Still, what the hell are we doing out here? And what the hell is in that damn box? They got us flying over toxic freaking fumes. And for what?
Emergency pizza delivery.
Huh? What the hell was that?
The beast is taking over your mind. You're going to die unless we do something.
What's happening to me? Who are you?
You don't remember? Don't worry, it's just a tranquilizer. Transformation puts quite a bit of stress on your cerebral cortex. That's the human part of your brain. We don't want your mind to transform as well, do we?
Transform? What are you talking about?
I don't suppose you would have the chips with you like you're supposed to. Though, I doubt that in your current state you even know what I'm talking about.
Wait! Damn!
I assume you've already been debriefed on the situation in Forret Town. I need you to investigate the research facility and confirm the fate of Dr. Eric Jobes and his research team. Sorry, but you're on your own on this one. You're the only one who can survive in that genome mist. Seeing as you are still highly classified, you will be transported under secrecy. As for the chips you'll be carrying with you, feel free to administer them using your own discretion. Remember, we haven't tested the effects of administering all the chips simultaneously, so don't get too trigger-happy.
Thank you. increased endurance, strength, and reactive transformation abilities. You've passed all the tests with flying colors. I finally succeeded! You are the ultimate genome cyborg! This chip contains the genetic information of a wolf. With it, you will be able to transform into something more than human!